guys, it's the Geek back again with Cobalt Fall.
What's up, buddies?
She's sleepy. And, we were trying to figure something out here, so this might work, this might not work, I don't know. We'll find out right now. After I drink some more pot.
We got pot.
Hey! Oh, it's Geeks. Thank you for your help earlier. I've got something else good for you, so here, please take it.
Well, there we are.
The light arrows. Now we can actually do what we're supposed to do. I was trying for like a whole episode to figure that out.
We are the wind tribe, are very skilled in finding kingstone pieces.
Please tell us your secrets.
So skilled, in fact, that we have more of them than we can manage. We can't even store them all. I wish someone would take a few for us.
Well, where are they, lady? Gimme.
God only knows that you need them.
Fluris. Ha, Fluris. No, I don't like the mucky lands. Don't be an enemy, you're an enemy.
A snake! It's a snake!
It's a squiggly worm. It's a caterpillar.
Whoa. Well, you know...
Hey, maybe I can fuse the kingstones with the open chest here. No? Okay. Oh, Cobalt, look into my eyes as I press L. Remember? I don't remember what the focus of that was at all, but it was funny to me at the time, so. What do you have to say?
Up on the roof, there's a huge river, and I'll take you up to the palace.
Okay, well, maybe you should get out of the way so I can go to that palace. Oh, wait. Before I talk to you, old lady, I need to steal your stuff.
Alright, for kingstones!
Run a few kingstones! Okay, let's be careful about it. Oh, you pressed the wrong button here, did ya? Let's try again.
All of a sudden you go back in and her kingstone changes.
Oh my. You fit perfectly.
Sarah.
Just when you think you're done with an area.
That's the way this game is, I think.
I think I'm gonna collect these treasures off camera later. Oh, I should actually talk to the old lady, huh?
Yeah.
Welcome long, long ago. And then an age before that. Last Tuesday, our tribe abandoned the palace you call the Wind Ruins. With our magic, we moved our palace up into the skies. We're the Wind Tribe. We want to go there. We don't care. You want permission to go there? Okay, I'll give you permission.
Basically, she knows everything about you because she's seen you from the world above.
Keeping calm.
All this time, they could have helped you, but they chose not to. She wants you to explore for her.
Up here?
Oh, I like the music. Oh, look at the little parrots. Oh, they're so cute. Oh, so cute.
I feel like this was their place where they were going to give you the Master Sword, but they changed their mind. Or there's a bigger fight about to happen. Get up here.
What an irritation! We found a way to the very tops of the clouds. And now we have to go even higher and find a floating palace? What the f***? I can't believe what a long way we've come. And look how high we are. Don't look down, Geeks. And watch your step. It's a long fall from here.
Do you want to sit in my chair so you can like lay back and stuff?
Nah, I'm good.
Alright.
This is good.
There, pick a wood.
He's blatantly trying to piss you off.
Maybe the boomerang will.
Yeah. Because I'd rather not see you waste your arrows.
You know, this would be easier if I could fuse into the walls and stuff.
It's too bad we don't have that bracelet.
Wow, this is... Wow. I think I hear the Benny Hill theme.
We could just fuse into the walls and be like, yeah, get her done.
Oh boy. Oh gosh! That was a little scary.
That was terrifying. Yeah, funny how enemies can stand on one spot for too long but not fall through.
Sounds right. I knew you were gonna do that. Oh. I hate that. Look, it's a bomb! Oh my gosh. Piss him off! Damn. Must need Rock's Feather or something to do that.
I think I know where to get that. There's that fluffy cloud floating here. It looks awfully comfortable.
Well, it's being blocked by that wall, that's the problem. I got an idea though.
Oh, there you go. Boss.
I saw that coming.
Wizards!
My case. Did I kill him? No.
No, they're wizards.
Oh, man.
They're annoying as hell.
You ripped off Orko's look! Oh crap.
Now they're angry. They're like, how dare you? How dare you, sir?
Too afraid to turn.
I know. I was like, you're in a dangerous situation.
Oh, fuck.
Fluorus. Next, there's gonna be like 10 of them.
I don't mind this, though. I'm kind of liking this. Oh, until they phase.
Oh, finally. Oh, the rock's cape.
Oh, it still can't go back that way? Okay.
No, but you can jump high now.
I wonder if I can jump over the control right now. Called a tunic.
Oh!
Well, bye, guys. Okay. Whatever. I'm not complaining.
So that happened.
Here we come. You're not screwing with us. Bye.
Well.
I pressed up button.
Nice.
Boy, those guys sure were imposing, weren't they?
Definitely. One of these things is not like the other.
I don't think I can do this yet.
Yeah, you can. Just pick the three.
Okay.
Spin attack. The iron boots.
Well, bye then, I guess. Ah, oh, you butt.
In your tiny old hidey hole.
Well, now where do I go?
Over, I guess. Well, no, I think that is the way you're supposed to go. No, I'm pretty sure you were going the right way. Hold on just a minute. Hold on.
Uh-oh. Oh, wow, okay.
Hold on, just...
I'm holding on.
No, you're dying. That's what you're doing.
Well, I didn't know what to do. Okay, that was not my fault.
Oh! I know what you gotta do! Yeah, that!
Okay, it wears off then.
A little bit.
Oh, I see.
Where the wind isn't blowing.
That's bull crap.
I call unfair play.
I call colossal BS. What now? I know!
I think we should stomp on that panel.
Okay, we're just gonna play that game, huh? Yeah, bite me.
It's a trap! Oh. Ah, it is a trap! It's a tarp. Whoa. That could have ended poorly.
You mean I could have fallen like the 15 times I just did?
This is a very precarious dungeon.
Precarious?
Precarious.
Okay, guys, we're going to reach the top of these clouds next week. Thank you for joining us, and we will see you then. Bye-bye.